We present here the results of a phase 2 trial in patients with non-squamous histology, in patients with adenocarcinoma of the lung, stage 4, and previously treated with platinum-based chemotherapy, no IO, and we treat these patients with a combination of pembrolizumab plus an AXL inhibitor. AXL is a tyrosine kinase receptor, and we have presented here the results of this combination in this group of patients previously treated with chemotherapy. Present, there are 46 patients included. We have 35 patients evaluable for response, and we have determined PD-L1 and also AXL. So we have seen a response rate around 25%, but for those patients with AXL positive tumors, the response rate is around 35%. It's true that these are preliminary analyses, but are really promising in this group of patients. On the other hand, in the group of patients with PD-L1 negative tumors, the response rate is around 20%. So this is the data that we will present here. This is a situation in which, in second line, in which immunotherapy is a standard of care, but we have to increase to improve the results of immunotherapy when we use as monotherapy. So probably in the future, this combination may have a role in those patients selected by EXL, but it's true that this is preliminary. We have to work on that, but this will be the hypothesis to work in the near future.
And were there any adverse events?
Yeah, this combination was associated with grade 3 liver toxicity in approximately 8 to 10% of the patients, but in all the cases, the toxicity was improved with the use of steroids.
And I understand patients were previously treated in this study. Is there any potential to create this therapy as a first-line therapy?
The patients included in the trial were previously treated with platinum-based chemotherapy, not with immunotherapy. It's true that now we have some studies showing that in first-line, chemo and immunotherapy may well be the standard of care. But in the case of the study presented here, all the patients were treated with one line of prior chemotherapy without immunotherapy.